Here's a 2011, 1790, approximately 7,000 acres. Has variable rate drive, no-till coulters, rope clutches, pneumatic down pressure. I didn't really look at the bean rows close neither. I checked those, I didn't show the metal on here. Oh, that one got new metal on it.